there's so many good things to say about this program, and I've really, really thrived being here. I've really enjoyed this program overall, and so it's hard to choose just one best thing.
I'm Tess Alexander, and I'm from the United States, and I'm studying Master's in Public Health at the University of Gothenburg.
So the best thing about this program, I think, is the ability to choose an emphasis within the program. So there's sort of two unofficial tracks that exist, the health economics and the health equity, and you're able to sort of focus your studies on one or the other in a way that is really exciting, and you get to focus on the things that are interesting to you.
I would say the experience we have in class, the theoretical knowledge our teachers try to give us, really supports our abilities outside the class when we, for example, attend external seminars, external lectures, and all that stuff.
I'm Kateřina Šupíková. I come from Czech Republic, and I study Master's Public Health.
Best thing I've learned so far is definitely practical knowledge that we got in statistics and in health economic evaluations. That has been really enriching experience.
As an international student, I think that the program itself is very international. And so that's been really exciting. I've met students from multiple different countries and have now friends that exist globally. So currently my internship has been with Västra Götalandsregionen, which is the regional public health group. And so I plan to continue working with them and develop, but also depending on whether they want to offer me a job in a different area, that would also be great.
Well, I think I chose this program here in Sweden because I wanted to work a little bit on the health system of my own country, since we have a little bit of constraints in our budget and the money that's available to manage the health of the people in my country. So I think that's one of my goals, to really work towards the health. I am Juan Pablo Castillo-Blanco. I'm from Colombia. I'm studying the master's in public health sciences. I think here in Gothenburg, it's very interesting all over in Sweden that you can really focus on your personal life and student life. That you're not expected to just be dedicated to your studies, but you're also expected to have a life. And that's one of the reasons I chose this country.
I chose Gothenburg because Gothenburg is an amazing city. It's just near the ocean, and you can hear seagulls everywhere, and there's a lot of nature everywhere, but it's also enough small, so it doesn't feel overcrowded.